The Marañon River is the hydrological source of the Amazon. It has connected the Andes Mountains to the Amazon River for millions of years. Thousands of Peruvians and the health of the Amazon depend on the river. The largest freshwater fish migration on the planet occurs in the Marañon, where the Amazonian Dorado swims over 7,000 miles from the Andean headwaters to the mouth of the Amazon, then back again. Fish are a major food source and a foundation of the economy for riverside communities. However, the future of this river is uncertain due to government decisions clouded by corruption and lack of planning. In 2011, the government of Alan Garcia declared that it was of national interest to build 20 dams on the Marañon to generate energy. While this decision may have been good for Alan Garcia, who later faced bribery allegations, it is not good for Peru. Two hydroelectric projects, Veracruz and Chadin II, have been permitted, but the dams have not yet been built and the permits have expired. Enel, the company behind the Veracruz dam project, has said it has decided to formally request that the government terminate its contract. In 2023, the Peruvian government will have the option to cancel both dam contracts, as they will not comply with the deadline to start generating energy. We call on the Peruvian government to cancel Enel's contract for the Veracruz dam project, begin conversations with the contractor Odebrechtl to cancel the contract of the Chadin II dam project, protect the Marañon Canyon, its people, its ancient rock art, and its fish from future dam proposals. Sign our petition